one of it's only like 99 cents per month.
Okay, but that adds up. Pieces of trees down all over.
And I can't remove stuff because I want to be able to have games to play.
That's not what a phone is for.
I use it to play games.
Well, that's what your iPad's for.
Well, I still download games anyway. Huh? And you know I can't take my iPad to school. That's why I want to have games.
Well, you can have one game on there to play at school, but you don't need all them others.
I'm not removing Minecraft. I'm not removing any other games. I'm surprised it didn't hail.
This is where it's always bad. But I don't see that it looks like anything here. They must have just done all those lights.
What lights?
All of those, because it looks brighter and like they're all working and stuff.
Oh, I thought that was water, but it's reflections of light. And the rain's getting heavier. Hey, there's a Porsche. Porsche Cayenne Turbo. Mm-hmm. Well, there ain't. Whoops. About dropped my phone. Go to the river up by Bunkerville. Probably flooded up there. I hear like little pieces of hail hitting the window. Now it's raining a little harder. I wish this car would have sunroofs. I should have sat in the front, but I was too scared.
You want to get in the front?
I guess. But I have to be quick and I don't want to see any lightning or hear thunder. Nah, I guess I won't get in front. Good grief, the wind's blowing really hard still. Whoa, I just saw lightning. Darn it, I shouldn't have took my phone off of there. Now the rain is getting heavier and heavier. People are crazy to walk out in this weather. Hey, there's a big country for sale. You should buy that trailer. I'm gonna see it. I bet the power's gonna go out, I bet. That guy isn't, oh, never mind. I thought that guy wasn't even using his windshield wipers. I just heard thunder. Come on, focus. Wow, it's raining hard now. Oh, a new movie came out too, by the way. And it is called Avengers Endgame, something like that. I'm not sure what it's called. Huh?
I heard him talking about it. Come on, cars.
Here soon the rain's gonna get heavier again.
Oh, this garbage can's
clear
out the middle of the road.
It's gonna get run over. My teacher, Mr. Iron Ring, just sent me a message and I can't check it because I'm recording. Good grief, it's raining harder over here than it is at our house. I wonder why that. I bet you the river's clear up to the top. Wow! That was a bright lightning flash. Well, it's going to rain for a few hours. Huh?
I said I don't want to go up to Paris.
Oh, there it is.
Right there. It's clear up here. You can see it's right there.
You can hear the wind blow. Huh? This is for sure a severe thunderstorm. Hey, my old school's up there, middle school. I'll be moving up to 10th grade here soon. Man, this is one crazy storm. Look how hard the wind's blowing. You can tell by the flags. What's for dinner?
A roast that I cooked this afternoon and probably some cauliflower or broccoli.
I'm not having any cauliflower. Good grief, now look how hard the rain's coming down. I thought that was hail.
Yeah.
I thought that was hail. Usually with these type of storms, there's hail that come down. Pretty bad up to Tara's house. Wow, I better got that on camera. I'd have seen a lightning strike right above Ford dealership. I better get that on camera. Yep. Wind blew crazy. I bet you a tornado went through here. Wait, how hard the wind was blowing. I've seen debris flying everywhere. Even up high up in the sky too, I've seen debris. Really high up. So I bet you there was a tornado. How do you know?
Well, because it was splattered in a whole bunch of different...
Actually, I bet that's where the light... When I seen lightning, I bet that's where it struck, because I've seen lightning gone like this. And it was pretty close. And I bet it hit that tree. And we're home.